is where the chapter ends. A new one now begins. Time has come for letting go. The hardest part is when you know all of these years when we were here are ending. But I'll always remember we have had the time of our lives. And now the pages turn, the stories we will write. We have had the time of our lives. And I will not forget the faces left behind. It's hard to walk away from the best of days. But if it has to end, I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives. Where the water meets the land, there is shifting in the sand. Like the tide that ebbs and flows, memories will come and go. All of these years when we were here are ending. But I'll always remember we have had the time of our lives. And now the pages turn, the stories we will write. Time of our lives, and I will not forget the faces left behind. It's hard to walk away from the best of days, but if it has to end, I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives. I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives.
There was a time I packed my dreams away, living in a shell, hiding from myself. There was a time when I was so afraid. I thought I'd reach the end, baby, that was then. But I am made of more than my end. Down. but somewhere deep inside, try to turn the tide and find the strength to take that step.
Lisa and Dale Best, instrument, color guard, clubs, SCA, future plans to attend Western Carolina to pursue music education and also audition for their color guard. Most memorable moment, winning first place at Cary Band Day against seven other guard teams my junior year. Kamari Hall, daughter of Shane Ham and Cornelius Ham. Instrument, clarinet. Future plans to graduate high school and go to college to be a band teacher. Most memorable moment, playing at Cary Band Day. Jessica Pittman, daughter of Jennifer Cole and Johnny Pittman. Instrument, tenor sax. Clubs include band. Future plans, major in zoology at North Carolina State University. Most memorable moment, conducting my first home game as drum major. Noah C., son of Richard Barwick and Barry C. Instrument, alto saxophone. Clubs, National Honor Society. Future plans, attend Appalachian State and major in psychology. Most memorable moment, Bojangles trips before practice. Corbett Stroud, son of Richard and Denise Stroud. Instrument, trumpet. Clubs, National Honor Society. Future plans, attend Lenoir Community College for 2 years, transfer to East Carolina University or North Carolina State University to major in history education. Most memorable moment, all the bus rides from competitions. Cassandra Tovar, daughter of Socorro and Elron Tovar. Instrument, clarinet. Clubs, SCA and Art Club. Future plans to attend East Carolina University for early education and become a kindergarten teacher. Most memorable moment, always being the loudest clarinet. And now representing cross country, Michael Andrew Ashton, son of Vernon Ashton and the late Rebecca Ashton, escorted by his father and aunt Melissa Hobler. Sports include cross country, wrestling, and track. Clubs, monogram. Future plans, going into the Marine Corps for either drafting or military police. Most memorable moment, I love to run cross country and work out. I love the people. Ty Combs, son of Chris and Delene Combs. Sports include cross country and wrestling. Monogram Club, National Honor Society, and SAD. Future plans to attend college for material science, pursue a career in renewable energy. Most memorable moment, getting third in regionals my sophomore year and making it to the state in wrestling. Ricardo Crespo, son of Guadalupe Lopez and Rigoberto Crespo. Sports include cross country, wrestling, and track. Clubs, SAD, Monogram, and National Honor Society. Future plans to run in college and major in biology. Most memorable moment, winning the conference championship in 2015. Mariela Maldonado, daughter of Isabel Escanado. Sports, cross country, monogram club. Future plans, attend East Carolina University and major in architecture. Most memorable moment, attending my very first meet. Miranda Moore, daughter of Angel Heath and Neil Moore. Sports include volleyball, cross country, and track.